Had our cameras still been at Mount Horeb's game until the bitter end, the Vikings' game-winning Hail Mary pass at the final gun would have been the no-brainer pick as the best of the Blitz winner for week number three. Instead, the battle is on. Sutton Prairie's Jordan Osoyak takes it to the house with his 61-yard end-around for the touchdown. Another nominee, Darlington's Alex Erickson, ensures his weekly appearance in the segment thanks to his 81-yard punt return for six. Edgewood's Bennett Young does the defense prod as his 50-yard interception return helps the Crusaders get the road win at Stoughton. Nuglaris Monticello took the lead for good in the second quarter against Columbus thanks to the 56-yard TD pass from Lucas Kolacic to Tyler Dorn. Garner Knights at Poinette this week. Speaking of whom, Poinette's Adam Ray had 71 and 98-yard TD runs as the Pumas beat Marshall to improve to 3-0. So those are the nominees for the best of the Blitz for this week. You can vote right now at NBC15.com on our special Blitz page. We'll have the winner for you on Wednesday night at 6.